Fresh cherries are rich in antioxidants and have anti-inflammatory compounds, which make them a very healthy snack.
But boy, they are a pain to pit.
If you don't have a pitter, you're either popping them in your mouth, then spitting the pit out. Or you're slicing them up with a knife so your little ones won't choke on the pit. But when you're cutting cherries with a knife, you end up wasting half of the cherry.
I just wish there's a better way to pitting them versus by knife.
Hopefully, the progressive cherry pitter could live up to the pitting six cherries at once claim. It has six zinc alloy blades and has a non-skid base. The zinc prongs push the pit through the cherry, with the pit and its juices landing in the container below. The instructions were simple. Just place six cherries in the tray and press the lid down in one swift motion.
They don't say that you have to destem the cherries, but the pictures on the box, they're destemmed. So I'm going to destem the cherries as well.
I loaded up the cherry pitter and...
Oh, you really gotta use some force. How about that? You really do have to use some force. Okay, what does it look like?
You can see the pits in the bottom container, but are the cherries still intact?
So that's where the prong went in, and this is where it came out. So they still really kept their form.
And check out the cleanup process. Just remove the tray from the bottom container, and you can quickly access the pits. I was able to pit the whole bowl of cherries faster and safer than using a knife. Progressive Cherry Pitter, you pass the Does It Work test. Corey Ventura, WREG News Channel 3.